What was he like then to be with? I mean, well,
the amazing thing about him was that, you know, he makes movies. Super Bowls had just come out. So I had a pocket full of Super Bowls, and we were walking along, and I took one out and started bouncing it, and Stanley was just completely entranced, and he grabbed the Super Bowl, and he bounced it and went way up, and then he threw it over a house and ran around and caught it back, and for the next 10 minutes, it was nothing but Super Bowls. But the part that amazed me was that we kept walking around this place and talking, and he kept bringing out this 35-millimeter, I think it was an Argus or something, a little cheap, when he's always taking pictures. And I'm thinking, this movie maker actually likes taking pictures. There's something wrong with this picture.